Many companies benefit from asset tracking because it prevents theft, loss, and damage. Assets comprise a large percentage of a company's holdings, so asset management is essential for meeting compliance and industry standards or regulations. Asset tracking that delivers real-time data contributes to a healthy bottom line. IoT-enabled devices and systems make asset tracking more accurate and reliable. In this video, we'll show you how to create a smart asset monitor using the PIC32CM MC00 Curiosity Nano Evaluation Kit, MPLAB Code Configurator, and Google Cloud IoT Core. This application demonstrates the implementation of an IoT sensor node with RFID-based temperature sensing and monitoring on the Google Cloud platform. This type of asset monitoring is helpful in a variety of end applications. For example, passive RFID temperature sensors can be used to monitor agricultural produce that is being transported by a truck and generate an alarm if an asset gets too close to an unacceptable temperature level. This project is based on our PIC32CM MC00 ARM Cortex M0 Plus based microcontroller. We will use the PIC32CM MC00 Curiosity Nano Evaluation Kit, which is a small and easily expandable demonstration and development platform. We will also use the Wi-Fi 7-click, LED driver 3-click, IR thermo 2-click, and RFID click. This solution also includes an ATECC608B trust add-on board, a 13.56 MHz RFID card or key tag, a Curiosity Nano Base for clickboards, and a Microbus Explained Pro extension board. Let's look at the block diagram to understand how these hardware modules interface with the PIC32CM MC00 Curiosity Nano Evaluation Kit to create the Smart Asset Monitor application with Google Cloud IoT Core. In this demo, a Microelectronica RFID clickboard reads the RFID tag data to generate the object ID. An IR Thermo 2 clickboard, a non-contact temperature measurement device, reads the object's surface temperature. Data is sent to the Google Cloud platform via the MQTT protocol. Here is an overview of how you can connect the hardware. Mount the Curiosity Nano Evaluation Kit on the U3 connector of the Curiosity Nano baseboard. Mount the Wi-Fi 7 click on the first microbus socket on the Curiosity Nano baseboard. Mount the ATECC608B trust add-on board on the second microbus socket of the Curiosity Nano baseboard. Slide the DIP SW1 of 1 on the ATECC608B trust board to the on state to enable the device selection. Mount the LED driver 3-click on the microbus connector on top of the ATECC608B trust board. Mount the RFID click on the third microbus socket on the Curiosity Nano baseboard. Also on the baseboard, connect the microbus explained pro board to the extension header 1 connector. Mount the IR Thermo 2 clickboard on the microbus explained pro board. To start developing the demo, download and refer to the SmartTag Google Cloud IoT Core demo available at the link shown here. We will develop the Smart Asset Monitor application using the software tools shown here. Open the project in MPLAB XIDE. Go to Tools, Embedded, and open MPLAB Code Configurator, or MCC for short. As indicated in the block diagram, you can open the project graph to see how the peripherals on the PIC32CM MC00 Curiosity Nano Evaluation Kit are configured. Check the MPLAB Harmony Library configurations for the clickboards that are used in this application. Go to the project configuration path and scroll through the generated files. Click on each file to explore the code and see how this project was implemented. The code shown here initializes the Google IoT Core application for the Smart Asset Manager. This application has three tasks. The System Command task maintains the Command Processor System Services internal state machine. The Wink Driver task maintains the Wink Driver's state machine. The application task maintains the application state machine. Before you program the code and debug the application, make sure that the PIC32CM MC00 Curiosity Nano is selected as the hardware tool under the Project Properties in MPLAB XIDE. Next, click OK. You can now build your project. You can also use MPLAB X to program the firmware on the Curiosity Nano Evaluation Kit. Execute the following steps to run the application on the target. Perform the Wi-Fi configuration as shown here. Read the device signature as shown here. Set up the Google IoT Core account as shown here. Add your device to the Google Cloud Registry as shown here. Fetch the data from Google Cloud and display it on the user interface as shown here. You can find more application demos that use the PIC32CM MC00 Curiosity Nano Evaluation Kit and other applications for different development boards or kits in MPLAB Discover, our online discovery tool that makes it easy to find projects, code examples, and software applications for our boards and devices. Please visit our MPLAB Harmony version 3 page anytime to learn about this embedded software development framework. Thanks for watching.